Hey, I just created a professional.
Soundcheck. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Well, it looks like we are ready to go. See? Get started. Howdy, howdy, howdy! Today, we have a new surprise package. Inside has a mystery something. So let's get opening it up and get it going, shall we? Some of my friends that I've told already know, but for all you Twitch people and YouTube, that you don't know what's going on, I happened to order this because the Canadian National is, this guy has his issues. So I ordered something to help it along. Just hold on, we will get it out. Send the box out of the way. And the new mystery locomotive is NYC, New York Central, 3084, Bachman. So, this is CCC ready, so what we'll do is, we'll fire up, do a break and run here, and then Sunday when we're at Wheels, I don't know if I'll be live streaming from there, will be the official test run on their layout. Hopefully, it's a success. If not, oh well. But I'm happy to have at least a new locomotive that could help the Canadian National 4479 or 97, and I can't even talk about because I had feelings, so numb. Now I'm kind of on and off numb. So sorry about that. New York Central GP40 EMD locomotive. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get it set up, and after we do our test run, we are going to do some coach repair. I've got Southern Pacific cars to fix. So, let's see how this thing runs. Yeah, more of the rolling stock is over at Wheels, so yeah, only a couple I brought home. Well, the thing is running. Yeah, it's going to come around here in a few minutes, just hold on. Well, I'm impressed. The backup lights even work, and this is DCC ready, like you said, as a thing that I can put in a decoder if I want to go DCC, which I do not. But even, what I am going to do on that on Sunday is take the 3783 tender of the Santa Fe and put it in the back of the train. This car is getting terrible. Hooked up. Let's take it around. Oops. Hold on. Canadian National. Did something. I guess it's supposed to happen. Stand by. He jumped the track. That's what he did. I don't know if you guys know this, but the Canadian National doesn't have a front coupler anymore. But the front coupler broke, so we're at the mercy of using the other engines the front coupler hooked up to do double headers. So yeah. I'm going to do the coupler repair now. I'm going to try to see what's going on here with this.
crack white jump all of a sudden.
Set up from the ones that are going to repair. Next stream, I promise you guys, I'll bring more cars home. Like I said, they're at wheels right now, so, and they run just fine. These are the ones that need servicing. What I do is I bring them home for servicing once in a while. See, I'm working on the engine that doesn't run, unfortunately. The stream won't be real long, guys. I'm just doing the repair work. So what I'm going to do is, while I'm doing the repair work and stuff, that way you guys can see what I do behind the scenes when I'm not streaming or I'm at wheels. But what I usually do is I don't plan that far in advance. So I plan when I'm ready, and if there's something on your stream, like I did that one time for St. Jude's, then I will let you know on Twitter, guys. Or if you follow me on Facebook, watch Facebook, I may even post a video on YouTube, depending on what I'm doing. Thank you. do after the stream is I'll throw it in those to catch there. Normally I would have the Dream Lux Ocean running, guys, but yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. Plus this little 43 engine, Rio Grande, it's not in the best of shape to run. I did a little bit of fire up test, but again. See how this engine's not going, guys? Yeah, this thing is running, but not as well. So what I'm gonna do is put this guy ahead. And I'm gonna put this guy back on. Hopefully the thing decides to stay. Let's see what I got coming out. Just squeeze it in. So now I just gotta find the one that's broken, pop that off, and I'll replace it. Because what I do usually is, when a couple breaks, I will replace it. I don't let it sit for a while without being replaced, that way I can run it. Because yeah, running with a broken couple at the end, it's not a good idea. Just like that Amtrak car you see up front of you guys. It doesn't have a back coupler because it decided to be stupid when they break. So yeah, it's not worth it, guys. Trust me, not fun. Try to reverse this. Well, this is it, guys. This is going to be the end of the stream.